get started in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Okay. Let's do this.
It amazes me that to convince black people that Donald Trump cares about them, he takes pictures with celebrities. It's amazing to me.
Hey, yo, Trump president, police, they killing black men. I'm looking at the news like what's happening. How he get elected? Fuck is going on, man? I'm feeling disrespected. If he can run, then why can't I? I know they gonna try, say, cause I get high. But I know he get high too. That's why he do the weird shit that he do. Always saying weird shit out the blue. How you get elected, man? Who vouch for you? You not my president. Look at your hair, look at your skin. You need some medicine. And you don't rent the black folks. You think you better, huh? Payback for Obama. That's why they let you win. They rather you before they let a woman win. That's fucked up, but that's the world we living in. I don't care if you president. Don't disrespect my Muslim friends.
If Donald Trump cared about black people, he wouldn't have denigrated the president with those claims of perjury. He wouldn't have stoked fears and racist fears of saying this man is less than us, is not one of us, to become president. If Donald Trump cared about the concerns of black people, he wouldn't have, in the debates, talked about bringing back stop and frisk.
Now let's get to this wall that you try and build. You just going hand from the gates, you ain't trying to chill. You just say what you want to say, fuck how we feel. He the one president that they should probably kill and probably will. And I'm just talking facts, I ain't trying to preach. How his wife still miss Obama's speech? Word for word, she ain't changed shit. I'm surprised she ain't keep the same names. And then he said he's smart, cause he don't pay taxes. If I don't pay tax, IRS on my ass quit. Then he brag about how he got money by the Brinks trucks, but his business keep going bankrupt. He like to talk, but he don't think much. Martial law was coming, get some guns and get your aim up. Everything we know is about to change up. As long as he the president, man, we a plain fuck.
If Donald Trump cared about black people, Jeff Sessions would most certainly would not be his pick to head the Justice Department. Donald Trump takes pictures with black people. Having a comedian and a rapper and a football player out to talk about the concerns of the community. You know why you have a comedian, a rapper, and a football player out to talk about the concerns of the community? Because that's the positions you're used to seeing us in. You would rather see a football player, a rapper, and a comedian, and you'd rather have black people be football players, comedians, and rappers than the president. You'd rather see us run the ball than run the country. That's why you do it. I ain't gonna never forget what you said about this man and how you got where you are. Some people might, but I never will. I'll never forget how you denigrated his family. I'll never forget how you stoked fear. Fuck you now and fuck you forever.
Okay, moving on.
Fuck you now and fuck you forever.